A 27-year-old volunteer firefighter died in a single car accident in East Brady last evening. Kevin James Bowser was driving in his Jeep Patriot along Cybertown Road when his vehicle left the roadway, struck a guardrail, and went airborne into a tree. Debris was scattered throughout the area. Bowser died from blunt force trauma to the head, according to a coroner's report. He was a volunteer firefighter for Boone Volunteer Fire Department in Butler County.